Life is too precious to risk.
Thinking time.
Ready?
Are you my next patient?
Cleaning time.
Let the experiment begin.
My turn.
Out of my way. I need a plan. Strike them down.
Found a weakness.
What to do?
Here I come. My turn. My blade sings.
Ready?
You're too strong.
Well now.
Axe attack.
My friends,
I am overwhelmed.
Now then. Strike them down.
A week.
What to do? What to do? This will make it all right.
Wait, it's unyielding.
My turn. And so it goes.
Let's play.
My turn.
Now then. Huh? Indulge me for a moment.
Ready? Thanks. My turn. Axe attack. Ready? Thanks.
Now it begins. For the pride of Ku.
Time to clean up the filth.
Thinking time. Strike them down.
Now it begins. Allow me.
Time to strike.
Ready? Well now. Axe attack has to be done. My journey will not end here.
Or fight.
What to do?
Now it begins. My blade sings.
Here I go.
Thinking time. Burn bright those sacred flames.
Now it begins.
What to do?
Thinking time. Pierce them. Bring the frost.
What to do? What to do? Don't overdo it. Thanks.
Now it begins.
This will make it
many
all right.
Thanks, Kestin.
I fall down. Study harder.
poison that must be purged.
I need a plan. Strike them down.
What to do?
Hang in there.
I owe you. My turn. Allow me
time to strike.
Well now. Here I go. These hands. Axe attack.
Here I come. For the pride of Ku. Expertly done, Krone.
Pierce the face of frost.
Here I come. I still have much to learn. My turn. Allow me.
Ready?
Expertly done, Throne.
Here I go. Axe attack! Forgive me. Must be purged. What to do? Axe attack.
My turn.
Now then. Strike them down.
Now it begins. How's this? Who's next?
What a show.
Here I come.
I need a prayer. Don't mind if I do.
You never fail to impress, Oswald.
Cleaning time. Thanks.
My turn. For the pride of Ku.
The experiment begin.
My turn.
Now it begins. Allow me.
Strike them down.
All according to plan.
Here I go.
Left.
these hands! Axe attack! My journey will not end here.
Prepare yourself.
No. Pierce them. Rings of frost.
Cleaning time. Thanks. Well now. Here I go. Ready? Thanks.
Now it begins.
No, then. Pierce them. I've seen worse methods. The experiment begin.
My turn.
What is this?
It's over.
Strike them down, broken.
Brilliant, Professor. Don't overdo it.
My turn.
I need a plan.
Strike them down.
Oswald. Here I go. This will make it
back on my feet.
Here I come. Oswald. For the pride of Ku.
How about we rest soon, Elena?
What's wrong, Papa?
Never you mind. Keep going.
I've made some tea. My dear?
Wait a moment. I'm on to something.
Oh, is that the pen Papa gave you? What are you writing?
Sorry, Mama. I'm on to something.
My goodness. The apple didn't fall far from the tree.
The time is nearly at hand. Who would have thought I'd end up doing something tantamount to grave robbery? Will you please be quiet? This is a sacred place, and I'll not have you disturbing it with your noise. This is of great import for you as well. Do I make myself clear?
Yes. Forgive me.
Good girl. There it is! Oh. Great ancestor, at last we meet. The tome is finally complete. And my covenant with him shall be fulfilled.
Papa?
Come. It is time for the experiment, Elena. You will become the blood in my veins.
Hold on, Elena. Harvey aims to call forth the seventh source, the shadow, as he calls it. But what is it? Is he truly that close to invoking the one true magic? If he is, can I stop him? I still have no answers. I've yet to solve for the final variable in my formulae. Nevertheless, I must move forward. My chances are not zero. I will find my own answer. But first, I must find Harvey.
Help! Somebody help us!
Hmm?
people headed to worship have lost their minds.
Something's happened. I should investigate.
I'll take that. I'll take that. Good night. I'll take that.
That was very helpful. That was very helpful. That was very helpful. Thank you. That was very helpful.
Thank you.
Damn it all! What was that stuff?
What's wrong?
We were walking to Warship. The fog, dark as night, it rolled in and...
Slow down.
No! The fog!
He's holding a dark crystal? Seems he lost his grip on reality the moment he touched it. If my hypothesis is correct, I have to rid him of the crystal, the source of all this. Pierce them.
Rings of frost.
Cleaning time.
You're too strong.
Here I go.
Axe attack.
This will hurt.
My turn.
What to do?
Now then. Pierce them.
Rings of frost.
My turn.
Destruction.
Excellent work, Pikachu.
Cleaning time.
Here I come. It's over for the pride of Ku.
Hand it over. I like my odds. Now then. Pierce them.
Rings of frost.
I need a plan. Pierce them.
Rings of frost.
Thinking time. Indulge me. I need a plan.
Calculations complete. I fall down.
Now then. I need a plan.
Indulge me for a moment.
Indulge me for a moment. Thinking time.
I fall down the ladder.
Now then. Study harder.
Seems my hypothesis was correct. Removing the crystal has indeed restored his sanity.
You saved me. I'm okay now. Go on and save the others.
Understood.
Must be purged.
What to do?
Thinking time. Pierce the
wings of frost.
What to do? What to do? Axe attack.
My turn.
Thinking time. Pierce the
winds of frost.
Prepare yourself.
Cleaning time.
What to do?
Don't overdo it. Thanks.
Now then. Indulge me for a moment. I've gained valuable insight.
Here I go. Axe attack.
Here I come.
Allow me.
Ready?
I need a plan.
Strike them, Dagger Broken.
Brilliant, Professor. Thanks.
Prepare yourself. Next, I still have much to learn.
I'll take that. I like my odds. I need a plan. Indulge me for a moment. Thinking time. I call down the blow. Now then. Calculations complete. I need a plan. Indulge me for a moment. Thinking time. I call down all according to plan. I call down all weak. I've gained valuable insight. Worthwhile endeavor. I'll take that. I like my all. Now then. I need a plan. Now then.
Fire. Broken.
I need a plan.
Feel my wrath!
I call down the light. Now then. Indulge me for a moment. I need a plan. Indulge me for a moment.
Study harder.
A worthwhile endeavor. Hand it over. I like my odds. Now then. Indulge me for a moment. I need a plan. Indulge me for a moment. Thinking time.
Feel my wrath!
Indulge me. I've seen worse methods. A worthwhile endeavor. Hand it over. I like my odds. Now then. Indulge me for a moment. I call down the light. Now then. Don't mind if I do.
May your wounds be healed.
This wasn't in my calculations.
Now then.
Calculations complete.
Indulge me. I need a plan. Indulge me. Thinking time. Thinking time. Indulge me. Now then. May your wounds be healed. Pierce them.
Wings of frost.
Thinking time. Now then. Indulge me for a moment. Thinking time. This one's for me. Now then. Pierce them.
Wings of frost.
Feel my wrath!
I call down the finished. Study harder.
I... Was it you? Are you the one who saved us? Oh God!
Do you remember anything prior to losing consciousness?
I do. I was worshiping near the Dusk Ruin Shrine. Without warning, a strange black fog rose from the ruins.
Where are these ruins you speak of?
Just east of here.
So, you've gone to the Dusk Ruin Shrine, have you, Harvey?
I saw a black crystal like this in his laboratory. It looks the same as the one that gave him control of the creature he claimed was Rita. If that's the case, has the experiment begun? The one that will awaken the one true magic?
Forgive me, but what do we do now?
Stay away from the black crystals. That is all I can say for certain. I must go.
Strike them down.
My turn. How's this?
Who's next?
Cleaning time.
Now it begins.
My turn.
Forgive me.
Strike them down as broken.
You never fail to impress, Oswald. Axe attack!
Now it begins.
Here I go.
Don't overdo it. Thanks.
I need a plan. I've gained valuable insight.
Here I come.
My turn.
Axe attack.
What to do?
You're too strong.
Now then. Pierce them.
Ready? Thanks.
Now it begins. There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my soul. Here I come.
Yes, son!
My turn. Axe attack!
It's turn, sorry. My turn.
You're too strong.
Now then. Indulge me for a moment.
Prepare yourself. My blade sings.
What a show.
What to do?
Look at these hands.
My journey will not end here.
Experiment begin.
Prepare yourself. My blade sings.
My turn. What to do?
You're too strong.
I need a plan. Indulge me for a moment.
Brilliant, Professor. Thanks.
Prepare yourself. My blade sings.
Thinking time. I call down the library.
My turn.
My turn. For the pride of Ku.
Queening time.
Now then.
Burn bright, O sacred flame.
Well now. Axe attack.
Not done. I know no cure for evil.
I shall be your opponent.
Now then.
Indulge me for a moment.
Now it begins. My blade sings.
Ready?
Poison slash.
My turn.
May your wounds
be healed.
Here I come. My blade sings.
My turn. These hands. Drastic change has to be done.
Forgive me.
Here I go. Axe attack.
Now then.
Burn bright, O sacred flame.
I've gained valuable insights.
do what I must. Here I come. How's this?
Well, now. Axe attack!
Cleaning time.
I need a plan.
Strike them down.
My turn.
What a show.
There! You're a stalwart ally, Brody.
Now then.
Strike them down.
What to do? I take what I want.
Strike them down.
What to do?
Axe attack.
Prepare yourself. How's this?
Here I go.
You did well, Casting.
What a show.
I need a plan. Indulge.
My turn.
Here I come. I still have much to learn.
Here I go.
Axe attack!
Here I come.
What a show.
Insight.
cleaning time.
Prepare you.
My blade sings.
Don't mind if I do.
What to do? What to do?
Fire. Broken.
My turn. Thanks.
My turn.
Here I go.
Now it begins. For the pride of Ku.
No cure for evil.
Thank you.
to do what to do.
Prepare yourself.
Harvey. So, you've come, Oswald. Give her back. There is no need for such venom, dear friend. You can see she's resting comfortably. You know these ruins, yes? They're sacred to scholars like us. I will not listen to another of your lectures. Oh, don't say such things. Behold, the Book of Demons. Made from the corpse of Darkest himself. This is another milestone on the path to the one true magic. Now, I need only the final piece. Elena's blood. See how the book cries out for it! Elena! What a noble child you've raised, Oswald. I didn't expect her to so readily sacrifice herself for the sake of her father's research. Harvey, you bastard! When I realized your family's blood was the key, well, it sent shivers down my spine. It felt like fate. And so I took everything from you. A small weight was lifted from my chest. I had no equal, no rival, until I met you. I envied you, Oswald. From the day we met, even now, in this very moment, long have I coveted your mind. I would give anything and everything to best you. My knowledge, my time, my status, my money, my pride. Even the dawn.
That's ludicrous. There's still time. I just need to destroy the Black Crystal.
I know what you're thinking, Oswald, but it's too late. It's already begun! Oh, blood, ye guiding light. Call down a shadow of the deepest black. Elena. It's no use.
I must save her! Yes! Seethe! Feel the rage within! Such is the power of the shadow, the one true magic!
Calculating those complex formulae should have taken so much more time!
All was as you predicted. Indulge me a bit longer, won't you? This is merely the prelude. Though a yawning chasm separates our abilities, and it will no doubt be torture for you.
Try me, Harvey.
Come and get me. Ready?
My turn.
Yes!
My turn. Axe attack!
Burn bright, O sacred flame.
Now it begins.
It's over.
What a show.
Calculations complete. Burn bright, O sacred flame.
My turn. Don't overdo it. Playtime is over. You're too good.
My turn.
Now then. May your wounds be healed.
You're too kind, Oswald. My turn. You're too kind.
Not bad. But it would be a mistake to admit defeat now.
Elena, are you all right? She's unconscious, but her heart yet beats.
She's served her purpose. The calculations are complete.
What?
Ha 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 What good fortune you have to be present for this moment in history. Now, feast your eyes upon the one true magic. Is indeed the one true power, the pinnacle of wisdom. I have done what Grattan himself could not. Yes, your end is at hand. Oh, Oswald, this is immensely satisfying. At last, I can deny you something.
Elena.
Oh, did you write this, Elena?
Mm-hmm. It's a report on your magic called Papa's Magic.
I'm well impressed. Your powers of observation are incredible. Elena.
But there's still lots I don't know. So you better keep teaching me. Papa.
My daughter.
Huh? What is this magic? It roils like the seas before a storm. How curious.
How peculiar. What is it? This feeling swelling in my breast.
Elena! This is absurd! How did you make those calculations?
I've had them memorized all this time.
What could you possibly hope to achieve with this? It's far too late.
At last, the answer.
What is all this light? Congratulations. Very clever, Oswald. But I shall strike you down just the same, with the one true power. You've matched me. Truly fascinating. I knew it. You, Oswald, were my only equal. Now, Tell me of this answer. What was its source? Out with it, Oswald!
I do not know. I simply thought of Elena. Nothing more.
Oh. You must be joking! How could that possibly be a source? Impossible! I refuse to believe that is the answer. I demand proof! Let us see once and for all which of us has attained the one true magic!
My turn.
Allow me.
Let's talk, Harvey.
To do.
Poison slap now.
You did well, Casting.
Cleaning time.
As swift as a snake.
You're open.
My turn.
Playtime is over. Aver, Prince of Thieves.
Thinking time.
Let me show you what I've learned.
Harvey!
This is the answer.
Here I come. I fight for my friends. I summon Brand, the Thunder Blade.
My turn.
Weak.
My turn. These hands! Drastic treatment in order.
Thinking time.
Why? It does not stand to reason! How can you remain so defiant in the face of the one true magic?
Is that all you can think of, Harvey? You've not changed at all since we met. But some things do change. I have changed.
Silence! Not another word! Book of Demons, grant me more power! I will use whatever it takes to defeat you!
My turn. Darkness descend. Who's next?
I need a play.
Here I come.
What is this?
Prepare yourself.
What to do?
Now then.
Take this.
Finished. Study harder.
This cannot be. How could the one true magic be defeated?
unacceptable. I will not accept it. No!
Harvey, the one true magic is beyond your grasp. You cannot bend magic itself to your will.
Liar! There is nothing I cannot control!
Unhand the tome, Harvey.
Hold your tongue, Oswald. I cannot be defeated. I will not be defeated. I have not been defeated! Oswald! I will not surrender to the likes of you!
Harvey!
I suppose that was our last debate.
Elena?
Did you call me, Lady Clarissa?
Engrossed in your studies again today, are you? I found something in the laboratory that might be of interest to you.
What a lovely pen! Thank you, Lady Clarissa.
No need to thank me. Carry on.
When I awoke later that day, I found myself in Lady Clarissa's home. I knew it was true, that the man I called Papa was not my real papa. I can't stop thinking about it. How could I possibly forget my own father? I remember Lady Clarissa, at least. Lady Clarissa explained it very patiently. She told me it had all been a lie. Lady Clarissa, where is my real father?
That information is not mine to tell.
Oh,
But he will return.
Mama, have to die. Tell me why. I have so many questions. Too many. And when there are too many, I turn to my desk. Though when I do, this pen I hold, it feels so familiar. Why is that?
Elena, it's time you got ready for bed.
All right, Lady Clarissa. Papa. My real Papa, that is. I hope we meet someday.
Well, now. Elena. So, you've chosen to study magic as I have. Keep learning, my love. I cannot be by your side, but... Elena, you're doing me proud. Good night. Forgive me, Lady Clarissa. I find myself in your debt once more.
Think nothing of it. I enjoy keeping busy. But why?
She needs time. I do not wish to disorient her by moving too quickly. Power stirred within me when I fought Harvey, unlike any I've felt. However, I know not from whence it came.
What?
I wished from the bottom of my heart that I could protect her. Then I felt it. A boundless power coursing through me. One that perfectly matched my formulae. There's no other explanation for it. Lady Clarissa, would you share with me your thoughts on the matter?
What you felt was love, Oswald.
Don't make me laugh. The rest of my journey awaits. I found something of interest in Harvey's notes. It seems he did not work alone. I must seek out his accomplices.
And you shall do so with my help.
No, I couldn't possibly impose upon you further.
Oh, Oswald, please. Would you truly deny me the pleasure?
Well, if you insist.
You truly have changed. You're ever so slightly more agreeable than before.
Is that so? Look after her, would you?
Happily, Oswald. Now, off you go.